are indulgent against Islamic terrorism. What we need to do is look at the rise of fundamentalism in France and close the Salafist mosques and put a stop to hate preachers.
I am talking about the party of the far right, the one that you lead, the party that spreads lies on social media, which encourages hatred, molests journalists, who generously dispense brutality everywhere.